Thank you so much. So, Black Friday, Cyber Monday have come and gone, but that doesn't mean you still can't get a good deal this holiday season.
Chris Desi, VP of Americas and Australia at Products Up, joining us now with some tips and some tricks to find those deals. Hey, Chris, thanks for being with us this morning.
Oh, thanks for having me. Good morning.
So the deals are out there. Where should we start?
Where should we start? Well, a good place to start is the Amazon browser extension. It's like having your one friend with you no matter where you surf on the internet. It's always going to tell you about the best deal. So it'll alert you of deals that you might be following on Amazon as you're browsing throughout the internet. It can also show you how the Amazon price of a product compares to other sites' prices. So as you're browsing around, it will help you get the best price no matter what.
Is there any way to, if you see a great deal, but you really want to get it from another place, is there any way to contact that other place and say, look, I found this deal elsewhere. Can you help me out?
With the Amazon browser extension, it'll give you live updates on deals and easily confirm that you're getting the best price, and it'll allow you to add products on a different site to your Amazon wish list.
So also, I know that you told me this before, but social media is very key to getting some good coupon codes, right?
I mean, look, for a lot of people that are shopping this holiday season, social media platforms are the internet. And we're seeing every single social media platform get into e-commerce. Instagram, you can do an in-app purchase. TikTok, and don't forget Pinterest. A lot of people leverage Pinterest. We're very visual creatures, right? We want to spread some holiday cheer, so people who are going on Pinterest can get different ideas, and you can purchase content in the Pinterest app as well.
Does anybody go shopping in stores anymore?
You know what happens is because of what's happening with COVID, people are a little bit scared to go out. But there are ways in which you can get excellent deals if you do in-store pickup, curbside pickup, right? So check local inventory via Google searches. There are local inventory ads that many of these brands are running, and they will tell you what's in stock in store so you can safely pull up, pick up the best deal, and go home and give that gift to your family.
You know, typically during the holiday season, a lot of people wait to the last minute because you can get better deals. But in this case, we should not be waiting, right?
Look, it's December 2nd. The holidays are here. I got my elf on a shelf. He's bouncing around everywhere. It's Christmas time in the Desi household. I'm sure it's Christmas time there. People are feeling it. We want to feel good, and we also need to start now. And I know it sounds ridiculous. Sometimes people say the holiday season starts too soon, but because of fulfillment issues and back-end issues because of COVID-19, please start now. Make sure that those gifts are going to get delivered on time so there aren't any disappointed little gift receivers on the other end come the holiday season.
So the retailers are really facing some challenges.
Definitely facing some challenges, but they're rising to the occasion and they're making sure that their consumer, because this is a very consumer-focused world, are the ones that are winning in the end. So the final thing, if you want to get some deals, you can go on coupon sites like Camel, Keepa, and or Tracker, and you can track the different price comparisons as well.
I noticed what you said about shopping, because online, I bought something at Etsy, a Christmas stocking with somebody's name on it, and it's stuck in like the shipping thing since November 16th.
Yeah, it happens, which is why sometimes for some people, you're just going to want to check. Retailers are getting better at this when it comes to the inventory updates and see if there's the option to pick it up curbside if, in fact, you do live close enough to a store. But if not, start ordering now so at least you can get those notifications back, and then you can move on to a different product if you're doing the price comparison, and or if you have the Amazon browser extension, you'll know the best price and you can move on.
Chris, are you a little shocked about how many people are actually buying online? You know, during this pandemic, people are concerned about, you know, paying their bills. I mean, I was shocked when I heard the numbers from Cyber Monday.
Yeah, what happens is we're all stuck at home, right? And unfortunately, sometimes people get a little trigger happy if they're bored, spending a little bit more time at home. But I think really people are just interested in creating a festive time of year. We've had a rough year. Everybody's a little bit worn down. So maybe if there is a little bit of extra money in the till, people are saying, okay, let's surprise our kids. Let's surprise our loved ones. We're not surprised at Products Up because we're powering global e-commerce, and we've seen these retailers meet the needs of different individuals. But we are seeing some excellent deals out there. extending deals through the holiday season, so it's not just Black Friday and Cyber Monday. Don't worry if you miss those dates through the season. Just pay attention and be a smart shopper.
Yeah, watch out for the scams, because I'm sure they'll be out there too.
Certainly, yeah, absolutely.
Chris, where can people find you?
People can find us at productsup.com. I'm Chris Desi, anywhere at chrisdesi.com.
All right, Chris, thanks so much.
Thank you so much. Happy holidays.
Thank you. Coming up at 9, Hollywood.